Hello South Africa. Arthur Zwane gives Kaizer Chiefs transfer update. Kaizer Chiefs head coach Arthur Zwane has confirmed the club is done in the transfer market despite rumors of a French striker who's set to be on trial at Naturina. By adding the above-mentioned forward, Amek Hossie would be easing the burden on Bonfils Caleb Bimenyemana, who's the only striker there who's expected to solve the goal woes for the team. However, 10111 has insisted they're content with the squad they have and are already planning for the January transfer window. You know, when looking for combinations you avoid to panic, because the more you bring in players while you're still looking for combination you might not even get it right, so we need to get it right with the players that we have right now and see what we have, Zwane said as per SABC Sport. 3 months, it's just around the corner in terms of the next window in January that will give us the opportunity again to say where we need to beef up. For now I think we have enough cover in all positions. I think we have 2 or 3 in one position, so that will help us going forward until we see the season progresses as to where we can beef up. In other news, Zwane has admitted Amek Hossie's technical team has so much work to do in dealing with the shortage of goals. Please subscribe for more news updates. This is Luke for the South African.